Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
Hello everyone. So for today, this is the first day of our pre-wedding photoshoot. Today is May 7th. Dalawang araw yung schedule namin for our photoshoot. May 7th and May 14th. So sa ngayon, ipapakita ko sa inyo as much as I can kung paano sila mag-set up or kung paano yung flow ng photoshoot namin. I'm very excited. So as you can see sa aking mukha, hindi ako talaga naglagay ng kahit anong makeup kasi yun yung sabi nila kasi sila yung magme-makeup sa akin. And I'm very excited for that. So tara guys, let's go! Are you excited, hon?
Yes.
Yeah? Me too. Yeah. So, bali, tapos na tong makeup ko. And ito yung una kong susuotin. So, well, this is also my first time na magpa-makeup. Ay! Ito yung makeup artist ko. Yeah, we are going outside for the photo shoot.
i-take sa namin. So, nandito kami sa sasakyan na photoshoot company. Yun. Kasi doon namin i-take yung dalawa pa. So, hayan na guys, tapos na yung photoshoot namin. So, sobrang nakakapagod. Nagpunta kami doon, I think we started the photoshoot like around 9 o'clock. And anong oras na? What time is it?
Around 2:30.
It's already 5:30. Yeah. Bali, 6 na klase yung sinote namin. Kasi supposedly 5 kinds of clothes. However, parang
6.
Oo, hindi namin nagustuhan yung isa. So we change it into Chinese ancient.
She gave you some pictures of the trees.
Oh yeah, that's good. Well, thank you. Yeah. So, yeah, they are so nice. They are very accommodating. I really like it. Especially our photographer and our makeup artist. Yeah, very helpful sila. So, I'm very excited sa outcome. At sobra akong nanginginig kanina when we are taking photos in nearby nearby the lake. Kasi sobrang lamig guys, grabe. So, heto. Uy, na kami dito. Dito na kami sa car. And ayun, sobra talaga akong nanginginig kanina. Hindi ko talaga expect yung lamig. Tapos naka-sleeveless pa ako. Ayun. So, we're going home now. And I think we need to get some rest kasi sobrang nakakapagod. Okay, so I think dito ko na din tatapusin guys itong video na to. Thank you so much. And I hope na you like our videos. So, I think yeah, we will end na. Don't forget to subscribe, of course, sa mga hindi pa naka-subscribe, like and hit the notification bell para ma-notify po kayo sa aming susunod na video. Thank you so much guys for watching.